Hey guys, Ljad here, playing goals 3 and 4 of stage 4 in Asterion's charge in re-racing 3. I've combined the next two goals in one video since the third goal is a drag race. It's pretty straightforward with the timing of your launch and the shifts. What grinds my gears here is that you will likely be racing against Asterions, not LaFerraris. But I guess we're not really here for the story EA and Fire Monkeys are telling. But actually the racing they are providing us. For goal 4, you need to win with an average speed of 118 miles per hour or 189 kilometers per hour while winning this 4-lap cup race on Monza Junior. If you've upgraded your car with at least racing dollars and you've come this far, this will be an easy one. Just make sure to race clean so that your average speed won't go down. Good luck and see you in goal 5.